R.V. Davies, 1975. The defendant killed his wife after seeing her lover walk towards her place of work. It was held that the act of the lover walking to her workplace could amount to a provocative act, and the issue of provocation should have been put before the jury. The provocative act need not be deliberately aimed at provoking the victim, nor must the provocation come from the victim.